The Thirsty Crow.
One hot sunny day, a crow flew over the land searching for some water to drink. She looked far and wide, but she could not find a drop of water anywhere. The hot, thirsty crow was about to give up hope. Just then, she saw a water jug. She looked inside. There was still some water at the bottom of the jug.
"How lucky I am," thought the crow.
She tried to reach inside the jug for a drink, but the hole at the top of the jug was too small. The crow could not reach the water. Next, she tried to push the jug over and spill the water onto the ground, but the jug was too heavy. Then she tried to break the jug. That also did not work. The crow was growing very weak and dizzy.
"I must get that water," she thought.
Then she had a clever idea. She picked up a small stone and dropped it into the jug. The water inside rose a little. She dropped another stone in. Again, the water rose. She put in more stones. Each time, the water rose closer to the top of the jug. At last, the water was at the top of the jug so the crow could reach in and drink. The crow drank and drank until she was no longer thirsty. Her idea worked. The end. The moral of the story is, clever ideas can help you get what you need. So, how do you like this story? Please like and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.